We're going to talk today about putting watermark on your Excel file. Sometimes it's important for you to be able to put draft, copyright, confidential on your Excel files. And here's the steps to do it. The first thing you need to do is you need to search out an image of the word draft or confidential. So what I did is I went to my Google and I typed in watermark, and here I've got exactly what I need for my file. It's draft. So I right-click this and save the image as, and save it someplace on your computer. So then what I've done is I've gone back to my Excel file, and now I've gone to the Insert tab on my toolbar here, and I'm going to insert header and footer. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to insert a picture here. And so what we do is we select the picture icon, and then we select the location on your computer where your image file is located. So here I have it here, draft.gif, and I'm going to go insert. And so it gives you the at picture. And so now, when you click on the document, you have the word draft written on every one of your sheets. So that's how you insert a watermark on your Excel files. Please subscribe.